Hi guys, welcome back to day 46. Now yesterday, I met up with Andrew Henderson for the landmark halfway mark of the videos. Make sure you check that out. Unbelievable technique. Today, we're gonna teach you a new free kick technique. It's the outside of the foot, Roberto Carlos style. Check this out. Right, so with the technique, it's really important that you master this technique before you practice this in games. It's the harder technique to bend the ball. There are actually two ways to bend the ball with the outside of the foot and go the other direction. So I'm gonna teach you both, all right? Okay, so the first technique, what you need to do is you need to use this part of the foot, okay, to create the spin. And what I suggest is you just try and clip the ball like we did the inside of the foot on the other free kick technique, but it's the reverse, all right? So I'll just pass you one ball now. Ready? And when I step into the ball, I'm just trying to clip the ball here to create the spin, okay? And the other thing I might do to create the dip is to aim upwards a little bit as well. So I'm just trying to clip the ball here. Okay, so the Roberto Carlos way of shooting is a harder technique. Things to consider, part of the foot you use, your run up, and the power that you put into the ball. With the part of the foot, make sure it is the three little toe area of your foot, okay? Make sure that your ankle is locked, all right, so you can push through the ball. But also with your run up, you might want those bouncy steps into the ball. All right, Roberto Carlos used to have a huge run up, all right, but not, it's not for everybody. Some people like those bouncy strides into the ball. So I'm gonna try this now, right? And try and not knock you guys out. Ready? So, got my buddy in goal, Tom Carter, Carter's Barbers. Go and check that out if you're ever in Bury St Edmunds, get your cut done. No wonder my hair looks so good, eh? Yeah? So, outside of the foot free kicks, or technique, I'm aiming top corners, all right? The ground is rock solid. I don't expect the keeper to be diving, but if he dives and hurts himself, it's his own fault. You're not gonna save that? Save that one. I need to come wider. Wow. Oh. You okay? Oh, what a save! These are two special footballs. What is your favorite World Cup ball? 2010, South Africa, or 2014, Rio? These are the final balls, final match balls. Jobulani or Brazuca, final Rio. Which is your favorite out of the two? Leave the comments below. Cheers, guys. Tom's playing the role of the typical YouTube keeper. That's right, isn't it? Just let him in. Saved. Yeah, I think a wall would be good for me just to try and clip it over there. So the plan is I'm gonna mix my free kicks up so the keeper doesn't really know where I'm going. All right, and then I'll try and add in one of those outside of the boots, either this side or this side, when I can. See how it goes, eh? Get in. I definitely think low is okay on free kicks. I think it's, keepers find it hard to get down, but they won't be able to see the ball wide, will they? Like, they got a gamble, haven't they? Wow. Straight at you. Oh, I got to feel my inner Roberto Carlos. Wow. Came round. Oh! 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 So guys, I think it's really important that you try and master the technique. The outside of the foot, definitely for me, seems a lot harder. I know I can improve. Towards the end, I started to get better and better at that. And also, I think it was for me trying to find the right routine and make sure I stick to that routine every time I strike. I also found going slightly further out helps with the kind of Roberto Carlos style free kick. So that's something to consider, but you definitely need to master that technique before you take it into your games. As always, please leave your comment below and tell me what you want to see in future videos. Also, tell me what you thought of this video. It's really important. And make sure you click the like button before you go. And if you're new to the videos, make sure you subscribe, and we'll see you tomorrow.